the suburbs of the UK are under attack from a bushy-tailed predator. Say hello to the urban fox.
It doesn't matter what you do to keep them out, they'll find a way around it. I actually built quite a high wall, and they just spend all day dicking about on it.
At the moment, I'm really into that parkour shit. You've probably seen those French fuckers on Channel 4 documentaries. Well, I'm better than them.
What makes it particularly galling is that's where we keep the family tortoise, and he's absolutely petrified.
Terry, get your iPhone 6 Plus and film this shit, yeah? Gonna get enough hits on YouTube.
Still, at least the family cat doesn't seem too bothered.
Look at that lazy bastard. That is typical of this generation. Hey, mate, you wanna get yourself a hobby? What I'm gonna do is what we call in the parkour world a butterfly kick, then I'm gonna roll into a dash ball onto the wall, then come back down and recognize. Check this. That looks sick, innit? It looks sick. Well, on YouTube, that's just gonna go crazy, that is. What a c-